The best in the game looks to take over at the place that the best ever built.
Welcome to PGA Tour Today, presented by MasterCard.
The Memorial Tournament, presented by Nationwide Insurance, is always a special event. Held at Muirfield Village, it's the place that Jack built. And when the Golden Bear requests your presence, let's just say that no isn't an option. It's 22 of the top 30 in FedEx Cup standings and 21 of the top 30 in the official World Golf Rankings. And that includes number one in both categories and five-time champion here, Tiger Woods. Woods comes back to this event to defend his title, which came in dramatic fashion in 2012. One of the most memorable shots of the year, Woods entered Sunday trailing by four shots, but everything changed when he chipped in for birdie on the 16th and then went on to victory. With that win, Woods tied Jack Nicklaus in all-time wins with 73, and Nicklaus himself said under the circumstances, he had never seen a better golf shot. One year later, Woods has now amassed 78 career victories and is just four short of the all-time record held by Sam Snead. The field is as strong as ever thanks to this event being an invitational, and for everyone you should keep an eye on, let's take a look at Rob Bolton's power rankings. Behind the four-time champion this season is Matt Kuchar, who finished as the runner-up at Colonial last week, followed by our Masters champ Adam Scott, who has two top five finishes at Muirfield, along with 2010 winner here Justin Rose, and Keegan Bradley, who's making his first start since his runner-up finish at the HP Byron Nelson Championship. For more on what we need to keep an eye on at the house that Jack built, let's throw out to Doug Bell of SiriusXM PGA Tour Radio.
Amanda, welcome to Muirfield Village, where the big change is the clubhouse extension behind me. It connects the old media center with the original clubhouse, a multi-million dollar renovation that Mrs. Nicklaus, by the way, had a lot to do with, especially the interior. It is fabulous. The players are raving about it. It's going to be wonderful not only for this week, but also for the President's Cup coming up in the fall. Of course, the other big note here are the putting greens. They are fabulous. Jack says they're maybe the best they've ever been. Green speeds 14 on the stimp meter during the practice rounds. And Tiger Woods said if we don't get any significant rainfall this week, these greens come Sunday are going to be a wild roller coaster ride. Of course, Tiger loves the fast greens, just like Jack Nicklaus did. So we'll see what happens. As for the weather forecast, thunderstorms could be happening on Friday and Saturday with the biggest chance late Sunday afternoon. Hopefully we'll get it all in. A fabulous field, huge galleries here at the Memorial, and our coverage begins on PGA Tour Radio at 12 o'clock Eastern on SiriusXM. We'll talk to you then.
Thanks, Doug. Keep an eye out for our featured groupings this week. Rory McIlroy will be teeing off with Bubba Watson and Justin Rose at 8:26 a.m. Eastern Time on Thursday. Tiger Woods, Keegan Bradley, and President's Cup captain Fred Couples will tee off at 1:16 p.m. Remember, PGAtour.com's live at coverage will be streaming all day Thursday and Friday, beginning at 8 a.m. Eastern Time from the 12th and 16th holes. Golf Channel will begin their live coverage at 2:30 p.m. Eastern Time, with SiriusXM PGA Tour Radio live play-by-play beginning at noon.
PGA Tour Today is presented by MasterCard, a proud sponsor of the PGA Tour. Only MasterCard provides access to every TPC golf course across the country. Book now at PGAtour.com/MasterCard.